I would enforce the rules. I think what's happened here is that we have not enforced the rules in relation to transparency and accountability. And as a result, you know, people are obviously always skeptical about what is happening in government. And it's something that we need to promote and ensure that it happens. The challenges are the economy in relation to jobs and opportunities for Caymanians, and jobs and opportunities that pay a livable wage. Second is the cost of government. The cost of government is a very pressing issue. You know, in relation to the cost, we always have to increase taxes, and in increasing taxes, we are disenfranchising more and more people as a result of this. The people are struggling. They don't have the necessary means to make it day to day, week to week, month to month, and obviously this is having a negative effect on us. I think what we've got to do is we've got to promote more jobs to pay a livable wage. We've got to look at the industries that currently pay a livable wage and do what is necessary to enhance and promote these industries and these organizations within. And I think we've got to do a better job to ensure that all our people, all our citizens have an opportunity at the jobs that are created in the country. I would say to them this: an independent candidate has an independent voice, has an independent mind, is able to take in a situation that is proposed in a proposal and look at it for the merits that it may possess, or to look and recognize that this is not a project that is in the best interest of the country. I think I've proven myself over the years. I think I have spoken with an independent voice. I think I've championed many of the things that I have seen that haven't been right for the country and the District of West Bay in particular. And I think I stand before the people, and the people recognize that I have their best interests at heart.